My name's Tina Hayden, and I'm a freelance project manager. We moved into this house, and it was built in 1930, so it has been through quite a lot. The existing stucco was a little rough, and it had had some like patchwork and maybe like handyman stuff, not professional. For me, what I was looking for with this type of project was an end-to-end experience. I didn't want to bring in a whole bunch of contractors. I wanted to have one oversight experience. So I found Builder Boy through reviews, Yelp, and things like that. When Kenny came out, we sat down and we talked through the project, and I told him exactly what I had in mind. And I felt educated, consulted, almost empowered. I was really confident about the project after he left, as almost a little too like, wow, that's it, I'm done. So, and to be honest, it went exactly as I was told it would, which was very refreshing. So I was given a rough schedule from Kenny, and then I got a pretty hard schedule from, I got a bid, and I had to sign off on that. I got my payment schedule. I got a really comprehensive book of, you know, like a project plan. It was absolutely almost to the day. I mean, things were really smooth. It was a very good experience. And I have to say, I've done other big projects. It went really smooth. You very much feel like the keepers of this house. And to make it so visually pretty again and bring it back to life was just, we're honored to live here. We love it. As a matter of fact, one of the owners knocked on my door after the work had been done from Builder Boy and just said, oh my God, I can't believe what you've done here. So kudos to Builder Boy.